You have to make your first step like right there, like right where the ball is, and just like run there, because sometimes people like doing like one step back and then they go forward, and this is not the right. It's you cannot get the ball. So it's really important to make the split step and one step forward and just go for the ball.